They heard of elephant, and their king was a very huge elephant named Chaturdant. In the middle of the jungle, there was a lake, and all the animals used to go to drink the water and bathe. But once year, it happened that there was no rain, so the lake went dry. Then elephant discussed among themselves.
I have come to know about a lake Chandrasar, which is full of water and never went dry even if there were no rains. So I think we should go there. What do you say? Okay, now let's move to that place.
Near that lake, there was a group of rabbits. Small rabbits.
Such a huge personality have arrived in our forest. We all are destroyed and injured. Now this is time to move from here. What people, what you are saying?
Don't worry. Exercise patience. We will work on it.
The next day, the head of the rabbit, Lamkarna, sat on a high rock.
You cruel elephant, you have trampled my family and my relatives. I am too the king of rabbit, and I live in heaven with the god moon, and the god moon is really annoyed with you.
What I have done?
You have killed my relatives and friends.
Please take me to God Moon. I will ask for his forgiveness.
Meet me in the lake tonight.
Okay.
Okay. The king elephant then, as ordered by the rabbit, reached the lake that night. The king rabbit and the king elephant both stood near the edge of the lake.
Did you see the lake? The moon, God Moon, is angry with you.
You have touched the holy water of the lake.
What I have done?
So you have touched the holy water of the lake.
Please ask the God Moon for forgive me. Never again will we touch the holy waters of this lake. Never again will we harm the rabbits whom the God Moon loves so much.
Okay, thank you. By this story, we understood that small rabbits, those who are very small and very less in strength in comparison to elephants, could solve their problems. This was their problem solving skill and decision making skill. And this was also the creative thinking by the head of the rabbits, that how can they get rid of this problem, because they cannot do face to face with the elephant. So with his creative skill, he could solve this problem. And we can say that their attitude of never give up, mind is mightier than the physical strength. Thank you.
Besides, I would like to add, their stress coping skill was also here, because they were there in the stress, still they could think of a solution. Besides, his communication skill of the rabbit was also very good with patience, and his communication skill was also good because lying also need to be, you need to be confident, otherwise the other person will make it out. Thank you.